Dubinsky has changed, coming on for Betts. Barrett takes a penalty. He cross-checked Booth a couple of times, and they got him on the knockdown.
And Boynton goes after Mara, so Boynton will end up getting the extra, and I think they'll even everything up. Well, Boynton's trying to stand up for his, stick up for his teammate, but he ends up taking a bad penalty here, which I think will negate everything.
A wrestling match as Boynton challenged Mara. 4:08 to go, second period. As it heats up, the game remains tied, 1-1.
Well, all the work in the corner, Paul Mara. This would have been a power play for Florida. As Mara, that was a delayed call, but then Boynton, the defenseman, came in from the point to stick up for his teammate. Right idea, wrong timing, as Boynton ends up getting the extra, so.